what they do when after socio-economic status of Nepal people. Finally, I want to express my firm confidence that the objectives decided by this program will be achieved, and it will also further strengthen the existing cordial friendship. Finance Secretary Mr. Kenna is interested in